you. God damn, girl, you fine as a motherfucker. Ooh, I mean that like not like in a stalker type way or nothing. I'm just saying, like, you do look good. You know, we've been friends online for so long, you know, it's time for us to take our relationship a little bit further, you know, like in like a sexual way or something. Oh, my bad. It ain't like that. Excuse me, you know. Fuck it, that's neither here nor there. Despite the rejection, I'm still gonna help you get settled in, baby. You know, you might not be the flowers type girl, but I got something else for you. Hi, y'all. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. Give me a tug, kid. My bad. Okay, let's go. Say, baby, it is a gang of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts or whatever. But, you know, your boy know people all over the city. Like my boy Hal. He, like, literally the best mechanic in town. And my boy Simeon, you know, he the best bullshit artist in town with bullshit ass. And my boy G, or any of the homies from family, baby, you straight. Matter of fact, I'm gonna run you to Hal's right now, because he might get you a little race or something. You know what I'm talking about? You like cars, right? Yeah. Put up a little wage, you know. I got my money on you, baby. Hey, that's my shit. Homie, you tripping.
I'm thinking fuck school. Mom's banging at the door. Letting me know my black ass best is the flow. Here we go again. Teachers wondering where I've been with no action slip when I bounce in. Smelling like the stickiest shit on the streets. Got stress joints. For a buck 50 feet, 30 or so. Me and Sal McClone. Gripping the order.
Holy shit.
From the game I spit. Hollering you conversion.
Don't get careless, homie.
So what's up, Rick? Get Gonzo, rock that cock. You on my job. My video.
This is the spot, baby. Hey, just go post up and wait for me right there real quick while I make this call. I gotta hit the homie auntie. You know she got that. I mean, I'm a community activist. Anyway, we're gonna get you a car. We're gonna get you a car to race in, so, you know, well, to look at the back of my shit in, because you ain't gonna beat me. I'm just saying, though, baby, you... Fuck it. Just don't get upset when I don't let you win.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Ha, you gotta try harder than that, girl.
Oh, your ass, fool!
Yes. Yeah. Man, if you don't get off my phone with this bullshit. Why? Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, he looking for somebody low-key right now. And to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Bagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight. That's my dog. You know we got you.
Afuera, vete a la chingada. Get out of here, little cobarde.
Die, asshole, die.
Where are you gonna go?
Shit!
Find cover, amigo!
Hey, back down, you need some help.
Nowhere to go now.
Where is he?
Shit,
G, come out here, man. My folks here.
What's up, dawg? How you doing?
Well, goddamn, you antisocial motherfucker. You gonna speak?
Hey.
See? I told you. Y'all gonna get along great. Y'all can get to take this shit on the road and have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass. Give him the dope.
Yeah. All right, here. It's right. Don't bother counting it. You get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Yeah, what I tell you, motherfucker? He like you. And now you got you some bread, what you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck. You can't be walking around with me looking like that. You need to better representate yourself, you know what I'm talking about? Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission. G, you hear me, dawg? I need my commission, nigga. What about a stingy motherfucker, man?
Stop.
Hey, hey, it's your boy LD. If you need to get some cheese real quick, fuck with me. We got licks all over town just waiting to get hit. Just walk in with the blam blam and point it at the fool behind the counter. He gonna break bread. And they insured, don't nobody give a fuck no way. It's all good. I've been peeping this one spot that been making a gang of bread. You down with that shit? One of the homies gonna meet you at the store to help you knock that motherfucker over.
Hello there. I cannot go any faster. I'm hurrying. You should be ashamed of yourself.
What the fuck just... Hello, my friend Lamar told me to call you. He said you were something of a big shot, only with a very inadequate sense of style. Maybe you should improve yourself with a fine car. I've got a friend at Los Santos Customs who can help you out, for sure.
Simeon said he'd spot you. Whatever you want, he'll pick up the tab this one time.
buy some hoops later. vehículo.
I'll be watching you.
Can I have some money?
Some days,
it's crap.
The man ain't just looking at you, man.
That's Doc.
Welcome, sister, sister. Welcome. You see, they said I was a charlatan, a fraud, a nothing. But I am a miracle. Look and behold in wonder. And ask yourself, what does mighty Chris Formage, leader of the Epsilon program, do with his enormous power? Why, he uses it to watch people, of course, in an entirely appropriate way. Join me anytime you like in watching. They never find out, and they can't harm you. It is the greatest pleasure on Earth. And trust me, I know too much about pleasure.
To make it to Rockford Hills at this rate. Del Perro Boulevard, maybe once if it's rough.
Thank you.
right, you got eyes on them? Man, do something about them cops, man, and get G out the wagon.
Thanks. something about them cops, man, and get G out the way.
Trash bags waiting for him. Tell Lamar I'm gonna kill his ass. I'm gonna.
Out, but you got me in there too. I'll see you fools later.